January the 2nd right now, so it's the new year, so happy new year to everyone. And I think right now it's time to take out my advent calendar, my rituals advent calendar. So I wanted to share with you what was in it. I hope you like it. So let's start. So for the first, we've got this one. So this one is like a hydrating hand lotion. It's the pink one, the rituals of Ayurveda. It's India rose and sweet almond oil. So that was the first one. Then for the second. Alright, so for the second day we've got a shower foam from Rituals of Anahata, the green one. I think this color is very pretty. I like this brand from Rituals. So it's a heart-opening shower foam. The scents are rosewood and pine. That's the second one. And then for the third. So for the third day, there was a candle. So for every Sunday, there is a candle in this advent calendar. So they're very pretty with they're like golden with rituals on them. No, yeah, maybe a little bit sense, but that might be from all the other products in there. So all right, so the fourth day, I can't get it out yet, so it's very hard to get them out. It's like a sea salt hot scrub from the rituals of Hammam, like the blue one. You see on the back of the numbers everywhere, there's like a little text what they do, sometimes even like yeah, something poetic. And then for day 5 we've got a magic touch buttercream, organic rice milk and cherry blossom, so from the ritual of Sakura, a white one. So for day 6 we've got a rituals 3-in-1 mascara. It says it lengthens, curls and gives volumes to the lashes. So it's a really small one but pretty as well. So day 7 we've got, it's like miracle wipes, so makeup cleansing wipes. That comes in handy. For day 8 we've got the rituals of Samurai energizing shampoo. A little black bottle. I think that's very handy for when you go on a short trip somewhere, that you don't have to take a big bottle of shampoo with you. For day 9 we've got the ritual of Dao, calming shower oil, white lotus and yi yi ren. So also a little bottle, so very handy to take on a trip. Well, day 10 is another candle. It was another Sunday then. So just the same one. So day 11, also a little body, little bottle. Also the rituals of Dao, calming bed and body mist. So spray on your bed and your body. I've never used something like this. So I will try it. We'll see what it does. That was day 11. Then we've got 12. Day 12. It's a white bottle. So the rituals of Sakura. Softening rice scrub. Organic rice milk and cherry blossom. That's this one. For day 13 we've got a little soap bar. Mandarin yuzu. Yeah, also a little one to take on a trip. So for day 14 we've got another foaming shower gel, fresh eucalyptus and rosemary. It's the blue one, Rituals of Hammam. Also a very, very pretty bottle, pretty color and also a pretty bottle. I very much like these bottles. They're so so pretty. Then day 15. Day 50, we've got the rituals of Dao, a relaxing serum, Chinese mint and yi yi ren. Let's see why, for what this is supposed to do. It's like some for like a massaging a serum, so we'll see. Day 16. This one. Also a very pretty color. Samurai Cool Down, organic bamboo and deep sea minerals. It's a 2-in-1 shampoo and shower gel. So, again, a very pretty color. That's 16. Day 17, it's again a candle, so, you know. Already the third Sunday of the Advent. Again, the same kind of candle. It's day 18 now. Again, a very pretty bottle. It's like a purple one. You can see it very much with the lighting here. So it's the Rituals of Ayurveda. It's a balancing shower gel. Again, a small bottle to take with. For the 19th day, we've got something special. Christmas crystals. Magnesium bath crystals. So I like to take baths very much, so I will be using these. Then day 20, we're almost there. It's a glove. Like a scrub glove. It's like soft, but still you feel you can use it to scrub your body. And then there is day 21, and that was pretty funny, I thought. We've got the black soap, refreshing eucalyptus and olive oil. So the rituals of hammam, like a golden brown color. And on the back of the day on the calendar, it says like, pamper yourself with this black soap and yesterday's scrub glove. So it's like, use this one with the one you've got yesterday. So I like that they combine their stuff in the calendar. That was 21, and there's 22. Again, so such a pretty bottle. It's like a pinky one. Rituals of Ayurveda. Again, harmonizing foaming shower gel. So again, like one of these pretty bottles. Then there's 23. It's a rituals of Dao. Night balm for the hands. I'm a little bit sick, so I don't smell very much, but with all of this stuff there are a lot of smells, but I like this. I am a big, big fan of rituals, but you might have guessed that. And then for the last day, it was a Sunday, of course, because Christmas was a Monday this year, or like last year. So yeah, again, a candle from Rituals. So that's it. So let's see and sum up what we've got. Alright, so let's see. We've got this one scrub glove. Then we've got this one hot scrub. We have some of these bottles. This like the soaps. A hand lotion, a balm for the hands, a black soap, and a shampoo and shower gel in one. These two wine bottles, softening rice scrub, and a magic touch body cream. Then we've also got this little soap bar, this makeup wipes. The bath crystals, Then we've got these little bottles, a shampoo, a shower gel, a bath and body mist, another shower oil, and a relaxing serum, like a massaging oil. And then there's also the 3-in-1 Rituals mascara. These three amazing, cool, colory bottles, like all foaming shower gel, one with Indian rose sweet and sweet almond oil, one with fresh eucalyptus and rosemary, and one with rosewood and pine. And then also these four advanced calendar candles. So yeah, that's it. I hope you have a very nice and happy 2018. I hope you have partied well to celebrate the end of 2017. And I hope you make the best of the next year. I'm gonna try to work more on my music. And also try not to get sick as much as I did this year. So, like right now, I'm sick. But yeah, that's it. So I hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.